Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter the error code 0xd000a002, we weren't able to set your PIN, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you to the resolution. We need to recreate the NGC folder, and the procedure is as follows. Open the File Explorer window, go to this PC, select C drive, then click on View, Show, make sure that Hidden Items is selected. After this, go to the path mentioned here, which is Windows Service Profiles. I'll scroll down a little for it. Then go to Local Service, then go to App Data, Local, Microsoft, right click on the NGC folder and delete it. It will be recreated later. The next solution will be to switch to local account. Right click on the start button and select settings from the menu. Go to the accounts tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, select your info and then click on sign in with a local account instead. Fill the columns after clicking on next, like your username, etc., and you will be able to use your system as normal. Lastly, if everything else fails, then you can restore your system to an earlier working point. Search for recovery in the Windows search bar and open the recovery window. Click on open system restore. Click on next. Choose a good restore point and then click on finish. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club. Scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.